And now, it's time for Bubble Guppies and Storybots, Season 2, Episode 1, written by J.J. Johnson.
It's Storybots answer time. They live in your computer and they've got a job to do. They're all about learning and they make it fun too. When you have a question, they'll answer it for you. It's Storybots answer time.
Actually understand that.
I think that was a compliment.
Hey, look, it's Caitlin.
Hi, Storybots.
Hey, Caitlin.
Caitlin, did you see how the air molecules crowd under the wing
and lift the plane up?
Thanks, Storybots. That's kind of cool.
Did you hear that, guys? She said it's kind of cool.
That's enough dilly-dallying. There's questions to answer. Get back to work.
Storybots, living inside computer part of Storybots, helping kids get super smart. They love to learn, and adore adventure, and answering questions is their business and pleasure. There's a whole department whose only task is to answer anything we ask. So let's see if Team 341B can solve another mystery. The story box. Meep, beep, and bing, bang, boop, and bo. Just ask them what you want to know. Just ask the story box.
Thanks for watching.